wild animals. Let's do this as GPS, and we are going in full preparation to see Saad. This will be very nice. What a dense grass area. Very dense grass, but this is called marble grass. And very dense grass. We are getting some hazard problem in driving car. You can see here what a dense forest. And it is in habitation of tiger and all wild animals. You can see what a canopy are there. What a density of forest. This is known as sal forest, because sal or here very a lot of sal trees are here. Somewhere you can say bamboo forest. Here bamboo forest is also available, because bamboos are available here in a lot of manner. Okay, that's why this is called bamboo forest. After some distance you will see maple forest, because there are many kinds of trees like achar, char, you can see bamboo, tendu, and you can see also saja, etc. That's why this is called mixed forest. Very interesting forest here. This is very useful for Nilgai, you can say blue cow. And after some distance you will see what kind of forest are there. You can see this is Char forest.